today I'm going to be leading you through a 30-minute full body workout using a pair of dumbbells. Today I'm using a set of 10-pound dumbbells, but please use whatever you have access to at home and whatever suits your strength levels. Today's workout will include a warm-up and a cool-down. Make sure that you have some space around you and a soft surface beneath you. Make sure you can see your screen so you can follow along with me. And without further ado, let's get to it. Alright guys, so we're first going to start off with a little bit of a warm-up. We're going to start off just by doing some jumping jacks for 30 seconds. Squat position here, and you're going to reach one arm up, feel that stretch, and switch. Both hands down, standing up, again, down, feel the stretch, look toward the ceiling, switch. Cross-body step kick, so you're kicking your bum and then crossing those arms, nice and strong. Opposite toes. You're going to feel that stretch in the hamstrings slightly. do 30 second rest, we are going to head into our first set. You're going to need your dumbbells. So each of these exercises are going to be 40 seconds on with a 20 second rest in between. First up, you're going to do a squat around dumbbells. As you come up, you're going to do a hammer curl. So lock those elbows and then control on the way down. Squat it out, slip into those heels, and up, nice and simple. Squeeze that back. Try to keep the body nice and stable. with set two. First up is our squat with our hammer curl. Keep that chest lifted as you come down, don't let it drop. Make sure that when you get to the top of your glute bridge, you keep your hips there. You don't let them drop as you bring the dumbbells up. Squeeze that booty and hold it nice and tight. Here we go.
Good work. All right, taking a little
little bit of a longer break, 30 second rest. We are moving into set number two. So first up, we are going to do an Arnold press with a squat. So your palms are facing toward you, holding the elbows nice and lifted. You come down into a squat. As you come up, palms face forward. Don't want those elbows out at the top. And then control on the way down. And up.
Thank you.
push-ups with a squat. work. All right, you can set those dumbbells aside. We're taking a quick 30-second rest, and we're going to move into a cool down. So during these cool down exercises, each of them are going to be a minute long. You can do these as fast or as slow as you want. If you feel the stretch and you want to hold it there, all the power to you. Just follow my lead, but go at your own pace. So first up, we're going to do some forward bends. You're going to come down in a squat position here, and then you're going to pop it up, trying to keep your chest as close as you can to your thighs. You can paddle it out here if that feels good. And then come back down. Try to let the neck go. Into a cobra position. So let those hips feel nice and heavy. Chest is lifted. You can take a few deep breaths here. And then you're just gonna push yourself back into a child's pose, feeling that stretch in those arms. Reach those fingertips toward the front of the mat. And then from here, just roll through that spine. Back into a cobra position. Into a lunge position. Your back toe is popped and your back leg is straight. And then I'm lifting my one arm up toward the ceiling and I'm twisting. You might feel the stretch a little bit in your glute, in your back, in your hips. And then come down, either hand on opposite side of the foot, through plank, step through, other side. Stretch in that side. Check out the MadFit app. you can download your 7-day free trial by clicking the link in the description. If you're new here, make sure to hit the subscribe button, turn on your post notifications so you don't miss another video from me, and I will see you guys very soon. Bye.